In my hood, I'm Michael Corleone. Boss niggas, so they call me a don. Walking around with all this cream on me. They gon' feed y'all some Rolling Stone. I done flushed a lot of dope away. I lost thousands to them drug rays. When the time a nigga grinding down, just trying to stack it up and see a summer day.
Mug and holla, Miss Boy Don. We back in the stand with a new video. We got Drake, 7 a.m. on Bridle Path. What the fuck that mean? Bro, here you go already, bro. But look, the original link gonna be down below. If y'all check it out for yourself, man. New to my channel, hit that sub button. Smash that like button. Follow my Twitter, my Instagram, right here on the screen. They're both the same thing. But look, hit that sub button. Give me the 100K subs. But look, more importantly, for the merch, there's a promo code, a discount code, whatever you want to call it, man. Look, the link is down below. You feel me? Go check out the merch. You know what I mean? And use promo code Hollywood in all caps for 30% off your entire purchase, man. But look, we got Drake, 7 a.m. on Bridle Path, man. Let's hop straight into it and let's get it cracked. And I feel like I'm saying that wrong. Like, what does that mean? That shit sound deep, bro. My stomach hurt.
Yeah.
My stomach hurt. This had to start hurting at the wrong time. Hold on, gang. How about I thug it out?
Go squad.
Hey. Look. I wish everyone could tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy secretly beefing me behind closed doors.
Chill out, bro. This nigga just said a whole lot within like 8 seconds, bro. But he said some real shit, though. What the fuck he just said? Hold on.
I wish everyone could tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me.
Real talk. Just tell me what the fuck you need, bro. You feel me? Don't fake the kicking, man. You know what I mean? Just tell me what the fuck you need so we can get this show on the road. So I can say no and get you up out my face. You feel me?
I'm not with all the secrecy secretly beefing me behind closed doors, but playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some decency. Don't move like a puto.
This might be a long video because he going crazy with the bars. So, you feel me? You got some popcorn? You got your snacks? This might be a long video, bro. You talking some shit. What he say?
But playing it peacefully for the streets.
He said playing it peacefully for the streets to see. But you beefing with me secretly. What he say, nigga?
First second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy secretly beefing me behind closed doors. But playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some decency. Don't move like a puto. Could at least keep it a buck like Antetokounmpo. I made north of the border like.
Don't move like a puto. Could have kept it a buck like Antetokounmpo. You feel me? Don't move like a bitch. You feel me? Just could have kept it a buck. You feel me? Yeah, man.
Vito Rizzuto. Throwing parties in Miami. They loving us mucho. With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso. There's a mass shortage of people giving me kudos. I've been doing this since T-Pain was pouring us Nouveau. You tell them I run the country, they'll say Trudeau. Poppy Chulo, gripping Kulo. And I got the flows, niggas still like boot toes. You boys reaching new lows. Letting me take the.
Nigga said, I got the flows, that niggas still like boot toes.
Rap for that cast for the ghost shit while you finding all of the loopholes. You niggas move too cold. See the watch collection and assume I got time because of the ruby rose two tone. I switch it to the one I call RP Nipsey because I swear to God the bezel got 60 little blue stones. Maybe I.
Long live Nip. Your family long live my nigga Nip though.
Getting two stone, calico the marble for my tombstone. Here lies a nigga that never lied in his new song or any of his old songs. They sing them shits like folk songs. Kumbaya, boom by yay. Know the owl stay on me. Bad bitches trying to come through and lay on me. Trying to get the Earl Grey on me. But I ain't really into talking names. Only tea you getting from me is one for the walk of shame. Heart is on my sleeve and my body is in the hall of fame. High fashion and my life is full of climaxes. And my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up at Bron Crib, fishbowl, wine glasses. That's how we passing time, 100,000 on the line. At the table praying banker shows a natural nine. It never happens half the time.
I'm broke. Nigga just let me know I'm broke. He said that's how we passing time, 100,000 on the line. You feel me? Not one day though, bro. I feel them though. I gotta manifest that shit. I feel that shit. It's coming though. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be on the 100 line. I'm gonna be on the line. If you with 100K too. You know what I mean? Passing some time. But damn, Drake.
Crib, fishbowl, wine glasses. That's how we passing time. 100,000 on the line. At the table praying banker shows a natural nine. It never happens half the time. My losing nights are still a vibe. That's the things I accept. You over there in denial. We not neck and neck. It's been a lot of years since we seen you coming correct. Man, fuck her respectfully, I just want my respect. They try to label me mean, I say what I mean. People that
he said fuck her respectfully, I just want my respect. Cause I think he said that shit cause you know social media be like respectfully or disrespectfully. You know social media be and shit though with their terms and shit nowadays, bro.
The state on a team, they played in between. Clouds is hanging over you now, cause I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas say what they mean, it ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Told you
to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. What the fuck? Hey, dog, that's a caption right there. I ain't gonna lie, to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You feel me? Come on, cuz.
They mean it ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Told you I'm aiming straight for the head, not aiming to please. I could give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit you really gotta come see to believe.
My fault, bro. He said, have somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. This nigga not lying. Who he talking about, though? He talking about Ye and them boys and motherfucking Pusha. You feel me? Or something? I don't know. He could be talking about in general, though. You know what I mean? Don't play with mine. You feel me? Don't play with my seed at that. You feel me? I don't got no kid. If I did have kids, though, I feel the same damn way, though. You know what I mean? What did he say? Put you on a gilding. You play with my seed. A gilding, though? He hard, bro. What he said?
Down in your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you on a gilding. You play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit you really gotta come see to believe. That's why your people not believers, they all leaving you. That's why you buying into the hype that the press feeding you. You know the fourth level of jealousy's called media. Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination. Instead of just a post out of desperation. It's me reaching
it. That's definitely about Ye. He said, what? Get an address to your driver. Instead of post out of desperation. What do you say? Hold on, wait a minute.
You know the fourth level of jealousy's called media. Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination. Instead of just a post out of desperation.
Man, get your destination, man. Come pull up, nigga. Instead of just posting that shit like a goofy. If you're playing these internet games, though. Why everybody decide to play internet games with Drake? You feel me? This shit never work out in their favor. Meek tried it. We know what the fuck happened. You feel me? And now this nigga, Kanye posting his address, all this extra shit, bro. You feel me? We know it's about to happen. You know what I mean?
Me reaching the deepest state of my meditation. Why you over there trying to impress the nation? Minds running wild with the speculation. Why the fuck we peacemaking doing the explanations? If we just gonna be right back in that bitch without hesitation. But let me digress on behalf of the association. I'll play it cool with you, Denmark, a nigga like Copenhagen. See, they getting loose with the line like open cages. In a lot Ferrari, my emotions racing. Dance, not a condo, ocean bathing. Niggas texting bro, but we are not in no close relation. I was down to get these niggas credit, but hold the payment. Somehow I'm the greatest in the game, in my own amazement.
The greatest. Said I was down to give these niggas credit, but hold the payment. I was down to give these niggas credit, but tell them to hold the payment. That boy different.
It's in the world, there's no debating. You boys about to will me to defeat like we rollerblading. Far as the Drake air, man, we in the golden ages. Look at the total wages and look at the heroes falling for grace in they older ages. If we talking top three, then you been sliding a third like stolen bases. Toss around rollies with the frozen faces. They used to tell me back in the day, boy, you going places. Never understood why I could really take it.
Real talk. You never know your true potential, though. You feel me? Other people see your potential in you, bro, before you see it in yourself. You know what I mean? But even that, though, nobody really ever knows your true potential, though, because, like, I don't know. I just feel like whatever you dreaming about, bro, you capable of way more. You feel me? Whatever you keep thinking about, you want that million, you capable of 10. You feel me? You feel me? That million views, you capable of 10 million. I don't know. I just think, like, whatever you set yourself to, you feel me, your goals and shit, you just work towards them goals, and eventually you're going to surpass them goals. And you're going to be like, damn, bro, I did all this shit. I wasn't even expecting this shit. You know what I mean? I was expecting to do all this shit, but then, like, eventually, like, that hard work and all the other shit just pay off, bro. So I fell him on that shit, though, man. Like, nah, bro, I'm fucking with this song, though. This is a good song, man. Shout out to Drake, bro.
Stolen bases, toss around rollies with the frozen faces. They used to tell me back in the day, boy, you going places. Never understood why I could really take it.
Real talk.
Yo.
What is that in the background of the beat? That's your horror. I know it's a sample or something, but what? Sound like people marching or something. Chill, I don't know what the fuck that was. But look, either way, there we have it, man. I was fucking with that song, man. 7 a.m. On Bridle Path, man. So look, original link will be down below if you're not already here. The song new to my channel, hit that sub button, give me 100k subs ASAP. and follow my Twitter, my Instagram, Dear Devon Hollywood. They're both the same thing. But without further ado, it's your boy Donn. Check out one love. Peace out. Yeah.